What we're doing today is we capture me behind the scenes, creating this content for us. You know, we got the curriculum into the schools. So I want to get that little, you know, that clean professional look. So y'all seen the first look, I had the blazer on, but now we're switching up to the nice clean black turtleneck, nice pants. We're gonna get it, man. We're gonna get it in. We're gonna make a movie behind the scenes. Make sure y'all follow me, man. Let's go. Present that problem to me, you know what I mean? You're the person that's gonna solve the problem. Are you tired of shooting low budget videos? Are you tired of, I got the credit course I'm doing, are you tired of having to put too much money down when you go and get a vehicle? Are you tired of getting denied? That's what you do to bring people in, you know what I mean? This is just a little hack, a little sales tip. So don't just go out like, oh, yo, I got this product, hoorah, hoorah. Nobody's going, like, why do I need this product? You gotta let them know why you need this product, then present it to them. Like, I know y'all ever seen that one movie, I forget what it was like, sell me his pen, like, all right, write your name down. He had a problem, he couldn't write his name, so he needed that. You know what I mean? You're not shooting quality videos, so you need a solution. You know what I mean? So that's why these ads will really level up, and that's what will happen y'all when I make it next. This is a wrap, man. We just wrapped up. Epic shoot, man. You know, it's the first time doing like something dope like this, you know what I mean? Getting dressed up and stashed like this. But yeah, man. A wrap for the first half of the shoot, man. Epic, epic, epic. My dog got the pictures looking crazy, super clear, super crispy, you know what I mean? Got me looking like $1 million, you know. So yeah, man, we're gonna go to the second part. Now we're gonna start creating some content as far as ads. You know what I mean? So the first part was get all the photos done, the nice clean photos. Now we're about to start getting some ads done. So this is basically the content thing, and pretty much anybody can shoot this, anybody can do this. Just take out some time and just dedicate some time to just, you know, getting some professional photos and just getting all your ads done in one day. So if you do all your ads in one day, that way you can have like a month's worth of content, you know what I mean? So we're gonna take this one day, this 4 hours we got here, and we're gonna shoot like 10, 20, 15, different type of ads, you know what I mean? I'm pretty good, so I'm gonna one take them, and yeah, we're just gonna knock them all out. So this is what y'all should do. I recommend anybody out there that's trying to, you know, run their ads and get a whole bunch of content done, don't try to do it all throughout the weekend. This is gonna be hard to keep up with. Take one day out your week and just do a whole bunch of content in one day, and yeah, that's how you're gonna get, that's how you're gonna flow. It's your man, True Vision. We out. See y'all next time.